To the town of our free, who rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw, loose and running, came the whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. He was vicious and a killer, though a youth of 24, and the notches on his pistol numbered 1 in 19 more. 1 in 19 more. Now the stranger started talking, made it plain. Was it Arizona Rangers to beat along in town? He came here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. And he said it didn't matter, he was after Texas Red. After Texas Red. Wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry, men that tried before were dead. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. The morning passed so quickly, it was time to It was 11 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. About to meet his death. It was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas Red is not cleared leather for a bullet fairly ripped. And the ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was over in a moment and the folks had gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron, big iron. When he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his
head.
was but a young man, I was wild and full of fire. A youth within my teens, but full of challenge and desire. I ran away from home and left my mother and my dad. I know it grieved them so to think their only boy was bad. I fell in with an outlaw, their names were not my well. How many times we robbed and plundered, I could never tell. This kind of sinful living leads only to a fall. I learned that much and more the night I heard my master call. One night we rustled cattle, 1,000 head or so, and started them out on the trail that leads to Mexico. But a norther started blowing, and lightning flashed about. If I thought someone was calling me, I thought I heard a shout. Then at that moment, lightning struck not 20 yards from me. And left there was a giant cross where once there was a tree. And this time I knew I heard a voice so sweet and strange. A voice that came from everywhere, a voice that called my name. So frightened I was thinking of sinful deeds. I failed to see the thousands of men start to run. The cattle they stampeded were running all around. My pony ran but stumbled and it threw me to the ground. I felt the end was near, that death would be the price. When a mighty bolt of lightning showed the face of Jesus Christ. And I cried, oh Lord, forgive me, don't let it happen now. I want to live for you alone, oh God, these words I vow. My wicked past unfolded, I thought of wasted years. When another bolt of lightning killed 100 head of steers. And rushed on by me, and I was left alone. The master had a reason life is his to give. A miracle was performed that night, I wasn't meant to die. The dead ones formed a barricade, 6 or 7 high. Right behind it there was I, afraid but safe and sound. I cried and begged for mercy, kneeling there upon the ground. A pardon I was granted, my sinful soul set free. Hear the angry waves upon life's stormy sea. Forgiven by the love of God, a love that will remain. I gave my life and soul the night the Savior called my name. I was hanging around town, just spending my time. Out of a job, not earning a dime. A feller steps up and he said, I suppose you're a wrong fighter from the looks of your clothes. You figured me right, I'm a good one, I claim. Do you happen to have any bad ones to tame? Said he's got one. To buck for throwing good riders, he's had lots of luck. I gets all hit up and I ask what he thinks to ride this old nag for a couple of days. He offered me 10 and I said, I'm your man. A bronc never lived that I couldn't fan. He said, get your saddle, I'll give you a chance. In his buckboard he hops and he drives to the ranch. I stayed until morning and right after chuck, I stepped out to see if this outlaw can buck. Down in the horse corral standing alone is an old caballo, a strawberry roan. His legs are all spavined, he's got pigeon toes. Little pig eyes and a big Roman nose. Little thin ears that touch at the tip. A big 44 brand was on his left hip. You neck and all with a long lower jaw. I could see with one eye he's a regular outlaw. I gets the blinds on him and it sure is a fright. Next comes my saddle and I screws it down tight. Then I steps on him and I raises the blind. Get out the way, boy, he's gonna unwind. He sure is a frog walker, he heaves a big sigh. He only likes wings for to be on the fly. He turns his old belly right up to the sun. He sure is a sunfish and son of a gun. He's about the worst bucker I've seen on the range. He'll turn on a nickel and give you some change. He hits on all fours and goes up on high. Leaves me a spinning up there in the sky. I turns over twice and I comes back to earth. A light's into cussing the day of his birth. I know there are ponies that I cannot ride. There's some of them left, they haven't all died. I'll bet all my money, the man he lied, that'll stay with old Strawberry when he makes his hide die.
No, man.
I'll sing you a true song of Billy the Kid. I'll sing of some desperate deeds that he did. Way out in New Mexico, long, long ago, when a man's only chance was his old 44.